inside to get something to eat. But before I go inside, I want to talk about my last video, the Louis Vuitton video, where I mentioned the bum bag. So I picked up the bum bag before the discontinued. That's how I have it. And it sat, you know, for a while before I opened it because I wanted to do a video opening it. So that's how I have the bum bag. So hopefully that clear anything or any questions that you may have about the bum bag. I picked it up before the discontinue. But yeah, oh, and I have braids now that I'm loving. But yeah, anyway, but I do have something that I picked up recently that I want to share with you. So I'll share with you a little bit later. But for now, I am about to go inside and get something to eat because I'm starving. So finally made it back home and I am exhausted and a little full. So yeah, as you see, we had the salmon from, what is it called, BJ's? Yeah, BJ's. And you know, it was decent. We also went to the mall afterwards and hung out a little bit, and I had a smoothie from Smoothie King, which was pretty good. I get the blueberry heaven. I don't think it's on the menu. I think it's part of their secret menu. So yeah, that was pretty good. And yeah, so while I'm doing all this rambling, let me jump in and show you what I wanted to share with you. So I picked up Louis Vuitton, something from Louis Vuitton. So yeah, it is something that I've been eyeing for a minute, so it's definitely something that I want. But yeah, so here's the receipt. That's the receipt there. I have 2 boxes. So by the size of the box, you may know what it is already. So let's open the first one. I'm hoping that this one here is the one that I really want to show you. Hopefully this one, because I don't know which is which in the box. Okay, so here you have the Louis Vuitton box here with the ribbon. And this, so I already know. What you're going to say. You're probably thinking like, okay, girl. But yes, it is the ones I was thinking. I have the Louis earrings in the smaller size. I know I have the bigger ones, but I like those earrings. I really do. But those are more for, to me, like, you know, a little extra when you're trying to be, you know, really, really jazzed up. So I wanted to go with these because I said I needed something for like a everyday. So this is those here. And these are the gold ones. So I think that these are a perfect size. And as I mentioned, oh, wait, hold on. So yeah, I think these are the perfect size. If you watched
my other video that I posted where I talk about the Louise earrings that I picked up, the bigger ones. I said in that video that I'm really not used to, you know, big earrings. I'm usually just a stud person, a stud earring person. So, you know, like I have these little studs here. So I have a total of 3 holes in each ear. So, you know, that's pretty much what I wear. I do like these as well. These are like the perfect size for, you know, every day, at least I think for myself, you know, my style. So yeah, I think they are a good size for every day. I'm gonna put this one down just because the tag is on there, but I think that these are a good size. And I also have the larger Louise earrings here just to compare it and the size. So you have, you know, this here, which I will try this one on for you. Just give me 1 second. Let me take these off. And if you like, you know, these earrings as well, I'll try and link these down also, which these are my everyday earrings that I've been wearing. So yeah, I'll put this on just so you can see how it looks on. But originally, I was thinking like, okay, do I really need those? Because I have the larger ones. But I'm like, okay, it gives off a different look. So, you know, yeah, of course, why not get them? As I mentioned, I wanted a pair to wear every day. So these, when I'm going out and really stepping my game up, you know, I'll throw these on. Which I could wear those on a regular day as well, but I just want to have that option to, you know, be able to wear a smaller pair when it's not, you know, when I'm not really judging it up, if you know what I mean. So let's see. I really like them. I really, really like them. There's no question. I really like them. Because, yeah, this is, as I mentioned, perfect for me. Perfect for, you know, every day. If I want to throw on just a white t-shirt or, you know, any kind of t-shirt, you know, in a cardigan or something like that, and just have a little pull together look. So, yeah. So, yeah, let me come in a little bit closer. But yes, I'm glad I got them. It's on the way home, you know, from picking these up, I kept asking like, okay, did I really need those? Did I really need them? Because I already have that pair. But no, I do. I really like them. They're cute. So moving on to the next box. Open this one here. I already know. I already know. The silver ones. They came out with the silver ones, which I didn't know they had them, because it was funny because a little while back, one of my family members, you know, we went into the store and she wanted to know if they came in silver, but they told her no. So when I went in and I was looking for, you know, the gold ones, and that's the thing, when I went in for the gold ones, when I first got there, they said that they didn't have them in stock. So I'm like, okay, but they bought these out. And I'm like, okay, let me see those. And of course, I was so stuck on the gold ones. I'm like, really? The silver? Because I do wear, you know, silver. I have my, you know, like my David Yurman bracelets that I love to wear, which those have gold and silver in it. But either way, I still love to wear silver as well. And I am that type to mix metals. That's me. So, of course, once I saw those, I called, you know, the family member that was asking about the earrings and told her that, you know, they had them in stock now. Which she was like, okay, that's crazy. So I'm going to try these on. And also while I was looking, you know, at these earrings, I saw another pair that was kind of like the, they were kind of like in between these, like the size was like an in-between size. And the LV did like a little spin around, which those were nice too, but I'm like, okay, they so similar to these. So I was just like, no. But yeah, either way, I'm happy I went with this size because how cute is this? Ooh. Okay, look, I love my braids, but they are super long, but I still love them and they just get in the way a little bit, but either way. But yeah, how cute are these? Really cute. Oh, and if you hear, that's the TV in the background, so that's what you're hearing. So yes, I really, really like them. Both pair. I really like the gold pair and the silver pair. And I couldn't decide which pair I wanted because as I mentioned, she threw me off when she bought these out and these. And I'm like, okay, come on now, silver, really? And I came in for the gold ones. So I just decided to get both because I do wear silver and gold. So either way. But I really, really like them. Really like them. Let me get a little bit closer. So yeah, I'm happy. I'm happy with both pair. And I'm also, you know, still happy with, you know, the bigger ones as well. But you know, these probably be my go-to ones because, yeah. But either way, yeah. Oh, and another thing, the essay that I had, you know, in the past, I don't have her anymore because she no longer works for Louis Vuitton. So yeah, now I have to find another one. Yeah, which the one that was helping me, you know, with these earrings, she was pretty nice, but I still have to kind of, I'm sorry, it was a little hair. I still have to kind of figure her out a little bit. So we shall see.
Really cute.
And I am going to just, you know, give you a little close up of both of them, the silver and the gold. Both really cute. And they definitely give off a different look. So that was another reason why I was like, okay, no, I really want both of them. Because at first I said, I don't know, they the same. So, you know, but no, they definitely give off a different look. Even though it's the same earring. So that's how I'm justifying it. So, but yeah, I really, really like them. So I am going to take these off and put on the gold pair. And then after, I'll take these off and put on the bigger Louise earrings, just so you know, maybe you want to see both of them just so you can decide on which one you may want if you're in the market for them. So, okay. So that is the gold. Okay. And then these are the larger ones. They're all really nice. I really like all of them. So, okay, so now I am just going to put back on. Let's see which ones I want to put back on. I'll put the gold ones back on. So that may be my biggest issue that I may have is like, okay, well, which ones I'm wearing for the day? Because I like them all. So yeah, that is all for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And if you have any questions or comments, as usual, please don't hesitate to leave them down below. And as I mentioned before, I will try and find each pair and, you know, link them down below in the description box. And I also, if I could find, you know, the ones I had on before, I will try and link those down below just in case, you know, you like those as well. But yeah, until next time, bye.